they forget my name. Aim, aim, aim. They call me help. They call me Stacy. They call me her. They call me Jane. That's not my name. That's not my name. That's not my name. That's not my name. They
call- I am woman. I am fearless. I am sexy. I'm divine. I'm unbeatable. I'm creative. But if you can get in line, I am fem-
all the world. Let's just go with the flow.
Here you go, let me go, Corey.
Yeah. Go, best friend.
Uh-huh.
Coming for me like a whole best friend.
Let's go.
I ain't tripping on the hating ass nigga. Someone wants some attention. I don't know that, man.
Yeah.
Still doing.
Are you gonna cry about it or are you gonna boss up? First of all, I'm gonna do both.
They call me help. They call me Stacy. They call me her. They call me Jane. That's not my name. That's not my name. That's not my name. That's not my name. They call me quiet girl, but I'm a dyke.
Put your hands up in the air. 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 Put your hands.
I want someone to love me. I need someone who needs me.
First, I wake up at 4:45, and as you can see, I'm not very happy about it. Brush my teeth, then quickly get ready. Here's my outfit to go to work. I obviously need a coffee because I'm still half asleep at this time in the morning. I then get to my workplace and get going. I start off by folding towels. I actually find this very satisfying. And then I get ready to teach my class. I got home at about 10:30 to make my second cup of coffee and got ready and FaceTime my best friend Alex. I then stopped at Banter Ice Cream to get some ice cream to bring to my parents' house as I was going there for dinner. I had a bit of a cuddle with Bruno and then filmed a self-tape. After this, I basically relaxed, had dinner with my parents, came home, and...
I get stuck in love.
feels like no one understands. I'll be your secret keeper when you can't tell.